When people ask me about my faith commitments, it usually comes up because they find out that I'm a minister. And I always sort of jokingly say, yes, but I'm the kind of minister that drinks and swears. Because it does feel important to me. And I've heard feedback from people that my ability to model a different way of being a religious leader has opened up some doors to return to Christianity.